my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing,
will that be doing Fallout 4?
War. War never changes.
Maybe do some glitches and stuff like that. But let's get to start doing this and stuff like that. New character. Haven't played Fallout 4 in literally forever, but we're gonna try to do glitches
war
and stuff like that.
Changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I like the original one. Right here. Face.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Wait, what? Nah. Wait, how do I go back?
Let me just slide in here.
Face. Hair. Boy. Professor. Math teacher. Yeah, that's getting to like the bald stuff. I'm just gonna do this one. I don't know why.
Did you get a haircut?
Color.
Yesterday? It's cute.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Body. Now we're gonna make our man like muscular and everything. She's like, fuck off. Extras. Markings. Okay. Damage. Joker. Looking ass. I don't think I'm gonna do any of that. Okay. I think I'm done doing that.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit.
That is hot.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Could I drink the coffee? Okay. What was that? You're special.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Oh, sounds like someone with a stick. I
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Okay, I'll go enjoy my coffee. Can I go outside? Can't go outside. What the heck? Newspaper.
More the same.
Can I drink this?
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. It comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning. Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... it's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Tell me
more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Now, let's see.
My name. I'm just going to have to do that. Strength. Awareness. Agility. Yes. Charming. We'll do a few of those. Intelligence. Yes. Agility, luck, oh, I should probably do one of those. Except.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Don't close the door.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Nuka-Cola, ice cold.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs...
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir,
Okay. Nice.
How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sure. Sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
Sir, listen.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
No, we gotta save this.
Residents of Sanctuary Hill.
Run!
If you are registered,
go help them. Oh, shoot. Well, apparently we're not able to do that. I just killed my whole family. Okay, you're running. Is that guy proposing?
Just help me pack it up!
Hey there.
I can't lose these. It'll be all I have left.
Run, Nora, run.
Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, it's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Uh-oh. Excuse me.
I'm reporting this!
If you're in the...
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
now.
You two, follow me. God, come on. All.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
Doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
This way. Step on the platform. In the center.
I'm going to try to keep Nora out. No, 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 oh no. Dang it.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God! Sheet.
Yeah, we get that something just went off. I don't have to point that at my genius.
We did it.
What's going on?
We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and
proceed
up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Vault Tech is here for you.
No, no, don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
This
way.
Welcome home.
Female is good.
Step over to the table, take a seat. This way,
You'll
please.
Your seat.
Welcome.
Okay.
Thanks.
Right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Hey there.
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here.
Hey.
This way, please. Just this way. Follow me. Just this way. This way, please.
Everything we had.
This way, please. Follow me. Just this way.
Just this way.
Follow me.
Oh, we'll be going over.
Excuse me.
This way, please.
It's a good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Oh, Sean.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant
vitals.
Procedure complete. In
'll regret it. And she's dead. Okay, then.
Your release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find you, did this. And I'll
I just took her wedding ring.
I promise.
Okay, wow. Hell out of some people.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Yummy, yummy, yummy. a little old. Owie! You bit me! Ah! He bit me! Well, that's a nice sight. Clipboard. Screw off, bug. I'm gonna die of rads. Thank you. Syringes.
Nice.
I'm coming back for you. I'm gonna go get dog meat soon. Very once I get out of here, I'm heading for dog meat. I need those. If you know what I mean. Drink toilet water. I take a shower. What's on this terminal? We should just be able to get out.
Terminal should open this.
Oh, really? Shouldn't that have, yeah. I still haven't killed it. Wow, I already know. Oh, crap. I'm gonna be trash at this game. Bobby pins. Yeah, baby.
Won't be able to pick this.
Hold on. Nice, got me a pit boa now. Blimp. Okay, so nice. Let's get the heck out of here. Get me the frick out of here. This music's amazing. Prepare for the future. Radex telephone. That's so annoying. I want to go home. So, once we get dog meat, there's a glitch with this one book. I don't know if they fixed it or not, but it's inside the house, our original house. And so we gotta go. First, we gotta go get dog meat. So that's what we're gonna do. Sanctuary. Here, I'll show you the book first. Just gotta remember which house is it. Cosworth!
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
What happened? This isn't happening. You're still here. Everything's dead.
Cosworth.
What happened?
The world.
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Back. Where is your better half, by the by?
Oh. Wife killers? She can't be dead. They killed her a better place.
She's in a better place.
Sir,
these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Yes.
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years?
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets our nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
I don't know, Codsworth. I...
Follow me!
Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway.
That's the book.
Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. And funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together... It's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Sir, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Hey, Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord. Take a walk, sir. Get some fresh air.
No, I want you to come with me. Fine, let's run into the Red Rocket real fast. Red Rockets are on in this area, so let's head on over there. How's this going? Why? Every freaking place. Shotgun shells, skin packs, double barrel shotgun. Drifter's outfit. See, right here. Here's the Red Rocket. Wait a minute. There you go. Dog me. There you are, pal.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then.
Sure,
let's
my.
Stick together.
How freaking rude. Okay, let's go this way, dog meat. Dog meat, wrong way. Come on, this way. Come on. Dog found something. Who even are you? Hi. Oh, bag. Snipe a rifle? What? Yeah, let me check this out. Good find. Nice. Perk chart. Ah.